last one to dance to round of eight, and it is Classic from SK Telecom T1 and I'm with 탄강.
네, 비조의 거품이라는 불명예도 씻고
well now he has taken away his nickname also and has also gotten over Kanata's curse that if you get picked by Kanata you always lose but Kanata picked him and he still won today. Let's see how he feels.
좀 컨디션이 안 좋아서 걱정을
많이 하고 있는데 I was really worried because my condition wasn't so good but
최종전으로 올라가서 참 다행이고
I'm really relieved that I went into the finals match and I made it but I didn't do so. I was too pressured by team kills and I didn't show really good games. So for that, I will make up for it next time and show you guys better games next time.
요즘 기세가 굉장히 좋으세요. 프로리그 에이스 결정전에서도 그렇고.
And Classic has been doing really well recently because he's won at an ace match for Pro League and he's been doing well for Star League.
굉장히 수비적인 프로토스의
And he's known for being passive.
오늘 경기에서만큼은
But today, as Valdez pointed out, it was passive aggressive today.
Let's
see if he changes style.
우선 최근에 되게 연습을 열심히 하고 있고.
Recently, I've been practicing a lot.
수비적으로만 하니까.
Because I play only passively, too passively.
상대하기 쉬울 것 같아서.
The opponents think of me as an easy Protoss to go against, so I try to change a little bit.
인터뷰를 위해서라도.
And for this interview today, I did really hard. If you guys don't know what the story between Hyun-kyung and Classic goes, the 10 questions and 10 answers with Classic. And anyways, now Byeol is waiting for Classic. And I think Classic looks more comfortable with PVZ than other race games.
He says,
I was really worried about PVZs, but now that I've done it today, I think I've got my feelings. I got the touchback, and my PVZs feel comfortable. And I'm gonna do a PVZ, and I feel comfortable. I mean, confident. I'm sorry.
오늘 깔끔한 저그전에 비해서 조중혁 선수의 테란전은
but
뭐 거신의 열광스러운
compared to his PVZ, his PVPs were just all over the place. The upgrades, the mistakes.
테란전에 자신이 없다기보다 그저 팀 킬이었기 때문에 좀 마음이
Maybe I guess it's just a team kill or was the pressure.
중혁이 플레이에 뭐가 좋을까 생각만 하고
Well, I was only thinking of what Dream would play and I didn't really practice. And it's a team kill, so I was only just thinking about it. And I tried to play builds that I didn't used to play, but maybe because I didn't really practice too much and my playing weren't that good. But now I should practice more because it's like best of 5 or best of 7, so I'll try to show you guys better games.
듀얼 토너먼트만 아니면 1대1 다전제는 무조건 이긴다. 이런 강력한 자신감을 보여주셨잖아요.
Well, Classic has shown confidence that he's able to win if it's not dual tournament. And he says, I made it really hard, but I didn't show you guys good games in the winner's match, but I will make up for that. And in round of 8, I will try to prepare more and show you guys better games. Thank you. And this was the last one to advance to round of 8. Classic from T1, and this was Hyun-kyung and Sojung. I'm back to you guys.
Thanks for that translation, Sojung. Kind of seemed like Classic was trying pretty hard in that interview with Hyun-jung there. For you guys who don't know, in 10 questions, 10 answers, he kind of confessed his love for Hyun-jung, so I'm sure he was very happy to have that interview.
Oh, that's fantastic. Here's a look at the results today. Dream defeating Hyun to start things off. Classic defeating Sulky. Dream then taking down Classic in the winners. Hyun then beating Sulky in the losers. And then Classic defeating Hyun to get that second place out of the group. Yes. Pretty nice day today, Valdez. I had a lot of fun. Interesting to see Classic style of ZVP or PVZ. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what other more high-level Zergs have planned for this kind of style because it does seem like a style that is very hard to deal with. Going into that late game being really defensive, it almost seems frustrating to play against.
Oh, for sure. I'm sure Byeol was watching tonight because he wanted to see exactly who his opponent would be and if he could study him at all. And he's looking at Classic with a target right on his forehead and saying, I got you, man. Byeol's going to have something concocted.
Oh, my goodness.
But guys, look at this round of 8. What am I seeing? Mara versus Hero is match number 1, and then Life versus Dream, the rematch.
This should
the
be
rematch a, of the rematch
should
is
be
happening.
Semifinals, Valdez. It
Again.
Should be the semifinals.
It should be, but this is our round of 8.
This is the round of 8. This is how brutal the round of 8 will be. I cannot wait for round of 8, day 1.
Yeah, we actually have the best matches over here at SSL. It's pretty insane.
I'm kind of getting that feeling right now. It doesn't actually get better than these four players.
Yeah, and this is only day one. We're going to get a look at day two right after this, I would assume.
One would hurt, but at least we know what next week is going to be. That's the start. Let's not get carried away, fellas.
Let's not get too hopeful in our production stuff.
Whoa.
Nah.
No. This is the most relevant ones. It will be next week on Thursday. So make sure you guys tune in at the same time for this one. And obviously, we are going to have Pro League on Monday and Tuesday next week as well.
Yeah. Definitely tune into those as well. Not sure if Wolf's going to be back or not, but...
No one knows, man. He's enjoying Japan just a little too much.
Yeah. Well, guys, we are going to have Samsung GalaxyCon versus MVP and then SK Telecom versus CJ Entis. Definitely the match to watch for Monday. It's going to be a good one.
Yeah, this one's going to be fun. SK versus CJ, that is fantastic. That's going to be the highlight, and that's why it's on Monday. Monday's the best day to do Pro League.
Yeah.
They always put the best on Monday, and then Tuesday is... the leftovers. Like the ones
you
that
know,
could,
like
they
KT
could be
in
good.
General.
They could be good, but you never know. Never know.
Spenu, like all the hype around them. Both days of Pro League are going to be amazing. Yeah, I can't wait to cast it next week with you, Moonglade. But guys, it's been a fun day. I think we're going to close it out here. We'll see you next week for more StarCraft. Make sure you're tuning in. But for us tonight, good night. In a Detroit mind.